Jessica has just inspired me with all her traveling across the world. Jessica was the one who helped me with finding Isaac, going away with Isaac, and choosing the greatest internship. I just want to follow her and learn from her every single day. I think she deserves to become a leader because everybody follow her, and she just has a great impact on people. You can't forget our future plans.
Privileged people have had the chance to work on an EB this year with Jess doing OCX, and from being on the organising committee of International Congress in 2007, Jess has built such strong relationships with MCs and LCs from all over the world. She's now using these relationships to help us as a team work on ISEC's expansion into Cambodia.
She's been a brilliant leader this year, and now she's going to Cambodia to help advance there and stuff, which is it's going to be an enormous help to us back in the UK, because the experience that she's already had is going to really help develop us. That's why Jess is actively engaged with the ISEC network the most of all. I would honestly go close to saying that for me, Jess is nearly very much the face of UK ISEC, to be honest. Just in our office, for example, there's posters of her on the wall. She's already been to Turkey and China. She's done so much. She's been a brilliant leader this year, and now she's going to Cambodia to to help advance there and stuff, which is, it's going to be an enormous help to us back in the UK, because the experience that she's already had is going to really help develop us. That's why Jess is actively engaged with the ISEC network the most of all.